Marcus Allen. He is, boy, I just saw him in the newsroom. He's already at the Dixon Mayfair handling entertainment news for us this morning.
Yes, I'm at the Dixon Mayfair Bureau for Good Day Sacramento.
Wow.
That is some...
give us a little whiff of entertainment news, if you will.
Speaking of whiff, I don't know if you know that we're showing you the business end of that cow right behind you, but the brown one.
Hey there, traffic seems to be moving fine. The Holland
Tunnel. Don't turn around! Don't turn around!
Timing.
What is your secret? Because I've been doing South Beach and I haven't had that kind of action for weeks.
Woo! Perfect timing, ladies and gentlemen.
Excellent. Very nice.
That
was great.
I already see the column in 21Q.
I hosted the Junior Achievement Awards last night. I did the same thing on stage.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
All right.
Oh, my God.
Oh, man.
That did not happen.
Got some entertainment news for you. We can recover here. Just do when you thought she was doing the right trick.
Oh, my God. Oh,
hey,
my God.
I'm a journalist. I got the poop on Britney Spears.
There you go. Good segue.
You want it?
Yeah.
I've learned exclusively about Britney Spears from Star Magazine that she